touchdown passes.
10 times he took his team to the championship.
18 consecutive road games.
It's just never going to happen.
Since its birth in 1920, everything about the NFL has grown. There are bigger stadiums, bigger players, bigger playbooks, and one great big record book.
Oh.
That's big. I mean, that's really big.
This handy volume contains more than 8 decades of pro football's men, moments, and milestones.
The all-time winningest coach in the history of the National Football League.
We've sifted through and found 10 records that will never be broken. They're amazing. They're colossal. They're putrid.
You think God never farted?
Some records on our list belong to individuals, others to entire teams. But to make our list, a record had to be verifiable.
That's got to be some kind of all-time record in the universe, right?
So you won't see Steve Spurrier's record-breaking plaid pants or the NFL record for pausing in the middle of a pep talk.
Now let's just remember one thing as we leave here today.
Or even the legend of Norm Wildman Willie.
See the guy right there?
Right.
17 sacks in one game.
Believe it or not, sacks are where this countdown begins.
Here we go!
The number 10 record that will never be broken. Derek Thomas records 7 sacks in one game.
Number 10.
Derek, get on that quarterback's ass.
7 sacks in one game. I don't know if they ever gonna beat that record. I mean, it's 7 sacks. That's a lot for a whole team.
He was devastating. Yeah. He was a man playing on offense. They said he wasn't worried about Derek Thomas.
I mean, he was.
Yeah, I'd have to call him a liar.
Yeah.
It's a record set day for sex.
In the 1980s, you could say that the NFL's most feared pass rusher was known by just 2 letters.
Yeah, LT.
You could still say that in the 90s, but by then, the letters had changed.
LT, the 90s belonged to D-Team.
Thomas grew off the edge and into the record books with 7 sacks in one game in 1990.
Jerry, good job. Keep working on it.
The interesting part about it is he had 7 in that game. He could have had 9.
The tight end hooked our backer.
Normally, you see a lot of big-time pass rushers move around because they're trying to create mental confusion in the pass protection schemes. So it's very surprising to me, looking back at Derek Thomas's day against Seattle, to know that he lined up in one spot the entire game and was able to get 7 sacks.
Thomas had already broken the old NFL record of 6 sacks in one game held by Fred Dean. Then came the play that DT would never forget. Joined the NFL 4 years later, Graham kept leading the...
When he threw the last touchdown pass, I mean, it was dead silence.
Touchdown, 49ers!
Part of the reason the 49ers did so well...
...will never be broken. Don Hutson leads the league in touchdowns 8 times.
The same offensive lineman would always fall asleep in team meeting. Howard Fast. McKay was talking about games were won and lost in the trenches. And they're in the back. And McKay goes, Fast! Fast! Where are games won and lost? He goes, right here with the Buccaneers, coach.
John McKay, he was asked, what can you do to shake this up? He said, I've changed the way I stand on the sidelines. I changed the way we practice. I changed the hat I wear.
Oh, my gosh.
We're playing the Falcons this weekend. I'm thinking about going to the game naked. So maybe it'll distract the Falcons quarterback.
And if I haven't made a fool out of myself now, I soon will be.
In the second to last week of 1977, the Bucs' deliverance came against the Saints.